prism here trigonometric ratios of some special angles. Instead of by-hearting, using your hand, you can find out the value. You can find out the trigonometric ratios of 0, 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. You are using right hand to write the answer. The whole left hand is free, isn't it? Just you take up this left hand. First you have to know the name of the fingers. What is the symbol this is? What is the symbol I asked? Thumbs up. Isn't it? Victory. You can do it. Positive vibration this is. Isn't it? So thumb finger. This is
thumb finger.
It is index.
Index.
How can you remember this name? Indicator. Pointing. Pointer. Indicator. Index finger. You are indicating. I am indicating you. So index finger. I am pointing you. Pointer. Arrow. Arrow finger. So just you remember. Which one is easy for you, just you take it. Index finger, otherwise pointer. This, what is the name of this finger?
Middle.
Middle. Because five fingers are there in your hand. So this is the middle one. How can you say this is middle? Because when you fold this, you see this side to this side to. So this is middle finger. Next one.
Ring finger.
Ring, you are putting a ring, you are wearing a ring. Isn't it? So ring finger, this you won't forget. Because we are putting ring. Many of you are like, we like to put a ring in this finger, isn't it? So ring finger. This one.
Little.
Baby finger. Little finger. Among this way, this one is little. Small one. So little finger. Baby finger. Pinky. So thumbs up. Index. Thumb finger, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, otherwise baby finger, pinky. So now you know the name. Just you take like this and from thumb side I am starting. Which side I am starting?
Thumb side.
So just you do it like this. From this side also we can start, but always it is better because this is the victory. So just I am starting with this. 0 degree. This is?
0 degree.
30 degree.
30 degree.
Thumb finger is 0
degree.
Index finger is
30 degree.
Middle finger is
45
degree. This is?
45 degree.
What is the name of this finger?
Ring finger.
Ring finger is 60 degree. Next one is 90
degree.
So zero, just you listen to me carefully. Just you listen to me. Just you observe what I am saying. 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. Just now we want to find out the values of, ratios of sine theta. What I am going to find out?
Sine theta.
When you want to find out sine values, sine 0 degree, sine 30 degree, sine 45 degree, sine 60 degree, sine 90 degree. If you want to find out sine 30, which finger you have to fold?
Index
finger. Because we said index finger is 30 degree. Just you fold like this. After folding, just you have to see the number of fingers on the thumb side. Which side you have to see?
Thumb
finger side. Because you have started zero from thumb finger only. So from which side you are starting zero, that side you have to look out the number of years. So I want to find out the value for sine 30. Just you fold that finger. This is the 30 degree value finger. So just I am holding this. Which side you have to see? Now you open your mouth and tell me the answer when I am asking the question. Which side you have to see?
Thumb
finger side. You have to count the number of fingers. So now how many fingers are there on the thumb finger side?
One.
So what is the value is root of number of fingers on thumb side. Which side?
Thumb side.
Divided by 2. Now how many fingers are there?
One
finger. So root 1 by 2. Here I will write. Root 1 by 2. Because root of number of fingers on thumb side. You got to see the number of fingers on thumb side. For that what you have to put? Root. You got to find out the value of root. You are writing the number and finding the root. Divided by 2. This root is only for this number. Number of fingers on the thumb side. So root 1 by 2. That is root 1 is what? 1. 1 by 2. So what is sine 30?
1
by 2. Do you follow? Sine 30 is what? 1 by 2. Do you follow all of you? Similarly, sine 60. Which finger we have to take? 0, 30, 45, 60. So just you fold. There are two sides, isn't it? When you are folding, you are getting two parts. Which side you have to see?
Thumb
finger side. How many fingers are there?
Three fingers.
So, for that what you have to put?
Root 3 divided by 2.
Sine 60 is what? Root 3 divided by 2. So, don't worry that you have to memorize the value. No need to memorize. On the spot you are able to find it out. Do you follow?
Yes,
you follow or not? Next one. Sine 90, which finger I have to fold?
Little
finger. 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. So which side you have to see?
Thumb
finger side. How many fingers are there?
Four
fingers are there. So 4, what you have to do? Root 4, again, divided by 2. What is root 4? 2 into 2. Divided by 2. That is amount is 2 to 1. 2 by 2. That is 1. So sine 90 is what?
1.
Suppose for the late bloomers, if you are not able to do the calculation, you don't worry. Just you substitute as it is. You try to attend the problem. Be positive always. You don't worry. Just you know the method. How to find out the value. Just you found out the value and you substitute. After that, after substituting in the problem, you can cancel it. Do you follow?
Yes.
Next one, sine 45. Next one is sine 45. 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. Which finger?
Middle finger.
Which side you have to see?
Thumb finger side.
How many fingers are there?
Two fingers.
So,
root 2 divided by 2.
Those are unable to do the calculation, you don't worry, I say. Just you substitute as it is. But you can cancel this. You can do the calculation. Root 2 divided by 2 can be written like this. Root 2 into root 2. Can be splitted. Root 2 into root 2. So, root 2 get cancelled. What?
1.
Many you are making mistake in this. Root root 2 is root 2. So
1 by root 2.
What is the value for sine 45?
1 by root 2.
Do you follow? Next one is sine 0. Sine 0. Please listen carefully and tell me the correct answer. Sine 0, which finger I have to fold?
Thumb finger.
After folding, which side you have to see?
Thumb
finger side. Is there any finger?
No.
So what is it?
Zero.
What is it?
Zero.
By
2.
Zero by anything?
Zero.
Not necessary, because this is zero. Root, is it necessary? No. Just if you want to do the procedure, just you can put. Or the leg room. Otherwise, not necessary. Zero by anything?
Zero.
Sine zero?
Zero.
Sine 30? 1 by 2. Sine 45?
1 by 2.
Sine 60? Root 3 by 2. Sine 90?
1.
So, I told you for sine how you got to find out. Similarly for cos. You will see it in the next week. Because this is thumb finger side. For cos, which side you have to see? Pinky finger side. From 0 you have started from thumb. So we have started. See? For side. Which side you have to? Just opposite. For cos means which side you have to take? Pinky side. Pinky finger side. Do you follow? Let us do it in the next video. Otherwise, those who are able to do it on your own, just you try. You try and come. Thank you.